What you see is man's best friend left on the road. In developed nations, this does not happen, but in Sri Lanka, this happens. This dog has to live on the mercy of others, others who give it to eat and drink, but no one gets him into their compound. The gates are closed, but in the developed nations, they are well looked after. They have hospitals and restaurants. But in Sri Lanka, it is not so. Why does this happen to man's best friend? This is a real question which each of us must answer. With these thoughts, I will close.